Back on April 29th, Brandon Finnegan on the hill for Cincinnati. Already 1-0 Guards in the bottom half of the first. Jed Jerko adding to it. A two-run shot, number 12 on the season. St. Louis in front, 3-0. Fast forward to the fourth, now 4-1. Austin Bryce pitching. Randall Pritchett gets a hold of one. That's a two-run shot, 50th career homer, making 6-1 Cards. As for Michael Wacha, he was solid on the hill, going six strong innings, allowing just...